For 10 years since devolution, 47 counties have received approximately 3.6 trillion from the Treasury to facilitate the devolved county functions. According to the National Tressury, Nairobi County received about 135 billion, while counties like Elgeyo Marakwet, Taita Taveta and Lamu were allocated with 39 billion, 48.9 billion and 18 billion Kenyan shillings respectively. The little resources allocated to these counties have left fresh wounds as communities are left behind in development and service delivery.
Ninaandika budget ambayo haina hata ndururu. Hata sijui tunaandika nini. Tunaishi kwa neema yake Mwenyezi Mungu. Ule mgao anaotupatia ni kama mtu wako na familia ya watu ya watoto 20 na ana shilingi 50 peke yake. Hebu niambie vile utakavyoipanga.
Kama Elgeyo Marakwet hatujaona benefits ya devolution, pia kama mambo ya budget, wanapofanya budget allocation kwa taifa letu la Kenya, niombi langu kwamba waweze kukawa equal ya good to counties, si ati waweze kuhesabu ati watu wako kiasi gani katika county. Kama ni Wajir, kama ni Wasingishu, kama ni Nairobi, wakawe resources equal to all counties.
Elgeyo Marakwet County, because of its space, because of the numbers as a population, receive quite a very little allocation from the national government. If you compare with other counties, we are struggling with Tharaka Nithi County and Lamu County. This has given us, one, of course, a challenge, but we have also had to be very creative and very innovative to ensure that with the little resources that we receive, we can still afford better services to our people.
For that reason, a section of governors have embraced the current proposed revenue formula by Commission on Revenue Allocation, CRA, challenging the Senate and Parliament to amend the law and consider geographical status of some counties.
Hizi county ambazo tunapata mgao kidogo, Lamu ikiwa inaongoza, huwa tunapata challenge kubwa kuwahudumia wananchi wetu.
Ile hela tunapata kwa serikali kuu, kwa kweli kulingana na upana wa hili jimbo ni pesa kidogo sana. Manake ukiangalia asilimia 70 za wildlife conflict Kenya ziko hapa Taita Taveta. Kumaanisha wale watoto ambao wako karibu na mpakani ya pori. Hatuwezi kuweka zaidi ya kilomita 5 kwenda ECDs. Lazima ziwe karibu karibu.
Delay in issuance of funds by Treasury to counties has been cited as a major reason for slow development. For instance, Taita Taveta County was left with pending bills of over 1.2 billion. However, in 2015, the County Assembly of Elgeyo Marakwet established the County Equitable Distribution Allocation Act to facilitate the allocation of development funds across its 20 wards.
Here in Elgeyo Marakwet County, we have the Elgeyo Marakwet, we have the Equitable Development Act. This act normally distributes money to the counties, to the wards. So when this money is distributed to the wards, every ward gets a certain amount of money. And when they get that amount of money, they are normally distributed maybe on development projects mostly.
The recent county budget transparency survey by Budget Hub indicated that 38 counties have improved in budget management. Dishon Amanya, Prime African News, Nairobi.